little use of a tie-down strap. It's not used a lot in dog harnesses, but it is always used in a horse harness. And it helps to hold the shafts in place from bouncing around. It's simply a loop. You slip on the end of the shaft and take it right down, right in front of the shaft loop. Then it goes under the belly. And on this shaft, I usually secure it with a with like a figure eight around that shaft. You pull it just snug and fasten it. Hold still. Like that. And that keeps the shafts a little more secure and not bouncing around.